Hello there, it's Ruth Sherman. I'm a CEO and celebrity speech and media coach, but you don't have to be famous to work with me. In fact, my job is to make you famous. I have been booked for a keynote address before a big association in Baltimore for a number of months, and that address is coming up next week. Now, one of the things I've got to tell you is that I know Baltimore really well. My daughter Britt went to school there, and so starting about 10 years ago, we started visiting pretty regularly, several times a year, and I fell in love with the city. And Britt decided to stay there. She met her husband there, although ironically, he is originally from our hometown of Greenwich, Connecticut, but she didn't know him here. Anyway, it's a great place, and I've loved it. I love everything about it. I love the architecture. I like the weather. It's more temperate than it is here in Connecticut, yet it still has seasons. And I look at real estate pretty regularly down there because, you know, I think maybe someday, although I am addicted to New York and that creates a problem. But, you know, it's near Washington. It's an easy train ride from New York. It's in the Boston, D.C. corridor. So it's easy to get anywhere from Baltimore. Anyway, love the city. Now, of course, with what's been going on, I've had to rethink some of the opening remarks that I had planned to talk about. So one of the things that I'm going to do, of course, is check in with the organizers, because today I am 6 days away still. I'm 6 days away from this keynote address. And by the time I deliver it, it may already be passé. That's how fast things tend to move. And the other thing is they may not want me to say anything about it. They may have it covered. It may just be me coming out there to sort of get everybody, it's the opening keynote, I may have mentioned that, get everybody up and happy about being there and teach them a little bit about how to stop being the world's best kept secret, which is what my topic is. So the other thing that I have to do is I have to strike the right tone in light of what's been going on. I'm not one to ignore things, and so I think perhaps just a little bit of attention to it is all I will need. I certainly have to be mindful that this thing has occurred. So, you know, it's delicate. It's delicate. And it's something that we, if you're a speaker, we face. We have to learn from these kinds of things. So one of the lessons that I've learned, of course, is that to be very up on current events and be sure that you take the temperature of the organization that's hired you. I'm also going to have to read the room when I get there, see what's been going on. And I'll be able to do that because there's an opening reception the night before, which is ideal, absolutely ideal. So pay attention to what's going on, be flexible, check in, take the temperature, read the room, all of those things, which is what we speakers have to be able to do. If you want to learn more about how to do any of this when it comes to speaking on stages or on camera, hop on over to ruthsherman.com where you can download your free gift. I will see you there. And please hit subscribe.